Are you guys ready?
Dedicated and fair people I've ever met. They take their matches very seriously.
Saxton, this isn't a place for seriousness. It's a place for all-out combat. They should try loosening their tie a little bit. Walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Here we go, guys.
And minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over. In perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
All right, I love this guy.
Superstar who's as by the book as they come. So Saxton probably loves this competitor.
Absolutely. I think it's nice to see someone with their head screwed on straight. We'll get enough insanity in the ring, if you ask me.
We'll be right back. calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds. Cody Rhodes!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
The WWE Universe just exploded!
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds.
See all types of superstars, but this one is a little different. Approaches their matches with calm, a balanced attitude.
Which I know you just love, Saxton.
You know what I call that? Lacking killer instinct. It might just cost them in the long run. He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And from the fifth dimension, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. We'll be right back. He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.